is crucial, but you've seen the lines, you know it as good as I do. The lines are technical and tight at places. Adjustability and rideability, control, crucial. But Guéry is a few inches short of a real magician. Can always pull something special out of the bag. Most do ride into the triple on seven. And there he helps him. That's the magic of Guéry. He knows when he has to leave his horse and he knows when he has to help his horse. Five. And seven, that's forward. Ooh, nearly didn't follow with the hind leg, but he is still clear. Three left to jump. How about the time? It's not the quickest. And the time is going to be difficult, ladies and gentlemen. The time is going to be tight. Guéry, open up, lengthen the stride. It is 78 seconds. You're home. There's the last fence. He leaves that one up, and the time is good. 76.99. Second Belgian in the jump off. It is Guéry, and he is number five. And with that,